Oh, really?
Yeah, you got there's a lake, and if you surf down, you can find a little hut, and in there is Delta Snorlax.
Oh. Okay. The most recent one that I found the last time I played was Delta Badoo.
Delta Badoo in this one?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I don't know what Delta Snorlax is in this game. I was talking about Zeta Omicron.
Oh.
Yeah. What I thought was really cool though was hang on a second. I'll keep talking in a minute. Hello everybody. welcome to the stream again. I'm doing another run of Insurgents, and I'm gonna do it this time, goddammit. I'm actually going to beat the Nuzlocke this time. Oh, that's a good point. It's a Nuzlocke, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just thought because normally half my team on the side. Do you think I should do that again? I can do that again. It'll give me time to set up too. Like get everything squared away as far as things go. You know what I mean? And it'll give me time to talk about what I was talking about. What was I talking about? Oh. One thing that I thought was really cool was the fan community for Insurgents, Zeta, and Omicron are very, very active. Like, super active. You know? So, a lot of people actually they did their own versions of sprites in the game that a lot of people weren't too pleased with. Shit, something's... You know what I mean? Like, people did their own versions of some sprites.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of those actually got put into Insurgents as some redos of some of the older sprites. Like, the reason I brought that up was the Delta Snorlax was originally somebody's fan sprite of Delta Snorlax. However, somebody took it and revamped it into the one that changes with seasons. And now we have that. So it's really nice. I'm sorry, I'm just real quick editing things. I'm also gonna have you guys name everything because I think that's cool and fun.
Well, please don't give me the ability to nickname your Pokemon.
Oh no, not you. I mean, yeah, I'm probably... Okay, you can name my starter. They get to name everything else.
Awesome.
That's fair.
All right. As long as I get one.
Yep.
I'll try not to be too cancery.
Oh, hey, here's an idea. Do you want to do... do you want to do one of the Delta Pokemon in the beginning? Or do you want to do, a random Pokemon? Because you can pick any Pokemon in the game by cheating the game and doing a solo run.
The egg gen thing?
No. The game lets you do a solo run. Like, that's a thing you can do. You can tell the game, I want to do a solo run. And then, instead of picking one of the Pokemon as your starter, you will pick any Pokemon you want as your starter. However, normally, a solo run prevents you from using any other Pokemon. What then you can do is just say, I don't want to do the solo run anymore. And the game says, oh, okay. In Insurgents, in Zeta and Omicron, the game would actually insult you for it. It'd just go like, really? You just started the game to get the starter that you wanted, and now you're going to bail out? Good job. Great. Really, really stand up there. So I just thought that was really funny. So for those of you who don't know what this shit is going on, I've already seen the story 3 times, so I'm gonna just sum it up. This guy here, he's apparently some friends with Augur, which is like the president, leader of this nation. And the Augur took down a bunch of cults that are... Just around the nation, because instead of evil organizations like Team Rocket, this place just has full-on cults that worship Pokemon. He went to go kill, he went to go kick some ass, and then he vanished. So now this guy's just like, he's been gone for a week, and we don't know where he is, and we can't contact him. So he's like, no, I don't think he's dead. I'm gonna search tirelessly for him, but in the meantime, I will have to take up his responsibility. And then in that one year meantime, he somehow convinces everybody that he's a god. Because he's a dick. So do you want to do one of the cool Delta Pokemon? Like the Delta starters? Or do you want to just pick a Pokemon?
I think the Delta starter would be more interesting than just picking whatever you want at the beginning.
Alright. Nuzlocke only then. And something went wrong. Hey, you're back.
Oh, I went somewhere. I don't know what happened.
I don't know what happened either, but for whatever reason, you suddenly fell off the face of the earth and just got disconnected.
Oh, no.
Blah, 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 blah. Something is trying to attack my memories. My name is Robib. I almost named myself Robib.
Robib.
Good boy. And until further notice, I have purple hair. Until I go into, until I get to the first town and I'm able to buy some black hair dye. The door was locked, and Gengar is doing a thing. 2-3 meter will reach the prisoner of the last of his memories. Hopefully, we'll be done within the hour. Well, how's a young... Can I just give all of the Dark Five cultists southern accents? Well, how's a youngest prisoner faring?
According to the
computer, Miss Persephone, the memories should be completely gone very soon. Everything is going as planned.
Excellent. Finally, we have fulfilled our end of the bargain. Good work, you two. We are starting the virtual suit in the upstairs room. Will you be attending?
Of course, miss. I'll never miss a sacrifice.
Very well. I'll see you upstairs then.
Miss, wait, I have a question. After the child's memories are gone, what do you plan to do with them?
Kill them, of course. I'll fetch you upstairs within 2 minutes.
Why are we bothering to wipe the memories if we're just gonna kill them anyways? No clue. Thanks for not asking that in front of her. You know, she hates to be questioned.
Let's go upstairs then. It's always fun to see a ritual be performed.
You know, southern cultists.
Almost positive that's not how they sound.
I mean, what am I if I'm not insulting? Alright. Whee! I'm just gonna turn that on right away. First things first, I'm gonna save the game. Save the game. Get the quick save going. Options. How do I... There we go. Turbo mode. I love that they added this.
They did what?
With 1.1, they added, you can hold a button down to basically get the same effect as, where is auto run? To get the same effect as, that's auto save. There we go. To get the same effect as, holding the space bar on VBA.
Ooh, that's very helpful.
It is very helpful. It makes grinding a lot less tedious. It's like it's not an act. Somebody on the chat. Want biscuits and gravy with your sacrifice?
Now
he was
holding
small notes. Robin, I chose Mew to help you out with its special ability. I vote that note twice. Is able to use transform to change its form and disguise itself as something else. However, unlike Ditto, Mew can transform you as well. If you find DNA, Mew can disguise you as someone else. Should be able to use this to escape the base. Good luck. Alright, so I'm escaping Cult World. Oh, hey, look, it's blood. And now... I will become the cultist. Woo!
You have to fit in. You have to get, like, the worst southern accent to your character.
I don't think my character speaks.
Oh, I know. You just have to pretend you are. I mean, you gotta fit in.
I don't speak. I'm a mute. Like every other protagonist in Pokemon. Haven't you noticed that? This is both a Pokemon game and an RPG. It's a fan-made Pokemon game. It's one of the better made ones in my opinion.
Yeah, like the
do a where square, I'm at on the... do a square dance. I'm walking in squares. Is this square dance?
One of the things I really like about this game particularly is the way they have the items.
Oh yeah. Like,
they show you what you're gonna pick up before you pick it up.
That was a little bit more detailed. Nice. Somebody on the chat. Whoa, antagonist.
Gosh.
Whatever the next cult we find is going to be the Mandark cult. I ought to write these down. I'm gonna have to because I want whatever I know this is gonna be the Vun, so I'm gonna keep it consistent. Darkrai, the Lord of Dark. Yada yada yada. Can you? Oh yeah. They added a lighter story for Lamos.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah, Darkrai just straight up murdered that guy. You know, like you do. You got banned?
Construct? Oh, they're talking about the card in Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh. Oh, right, you mentioned that.
Yeah.
Did you see that conversation I had on the page about Great Maju Garzet?
I did, I saw that. I wanted to say something on there about, you know, how you beat me that one time when I wasn't paying attention about it.
Oh, yeah.
And it slipped my mind.
I thought it was
I forgot where I was like, wait, who posted that? Like an hour after, I was like, I want to go comment on that, but I couldn't remember who posted it, and then I remembered you posted it, and it was like 2 days later.
Yep. What I thought was funny was, like, my favorite part of that was the guy who mentioned there's another card. Like, Maju Garzet's card actually states that his attack starts at zero, but becomes something later. Which is different from, I think, like, some other card. Which their starting attack starts at like what like the total of the monsters you sacrifice for it. Like combined, not doubled. So his starting attack is actually like the combined total of the monsters you sacrifice for it. So then you could sacrifice Great Maju Garzet to get like a monster with 17 grand attack.
Mm-hmm. It was a fusion card like that.
Oh yeah, it was either a Synchro or an XYZ.
It's a fusion called Elemental Hero or Evil Hero Dark Gaia.
Right, that was it. Oh, I have 5 Pokeballs. Sweet. Now, hang on a second, I'm going to save. And I'm actually going to... Is there a way to reset the game? Pretty sure there's a way to reset the game. You did tell me about that. I was trying to remember exactly what it was called, but I couldn't remember. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna close out of the game and restart it. There we go.
So you're gonna pick a random Delta Pokemon that's in the game?
No. Hang on a second. First I want to go into here and play with the screen size. There we go. then controls. Would it be possible to change, what's control doing? I don't think control's doing anything. In which case, speed up is now. Ludicrous speed is now that one. And, this one. Holiday, mystery gift holiday queen. Guess what?
Is that it?
I forgot to screen share you.
Yeah, because I'm behind on the...
Yep, there.
Okay, I can have it.
It's fucking adorable.
I'm just gonna mute the stream.
Oh yeah, that's probably for the best. I love it. So now we can just jump back into the game.
Did Suzerain say anything about like what move pool it was gonna have or anything?
Somebody already did some research on it and figured it out. Oh, like both what Delta Ms. Drievous and Ms. Majors have. It's Ice and Fairy.
Wow, that is pretty nice typing.
I just had a thought. So this fellow right here is going to give me Delta Ms. Drievous. Now here's the sitch. I have a Pokemon when I shouldn't.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, it thinks I don't have a Pokemon, so it's throwing me. It's just like, you don't have a Pokemon. The fuck you want? Oh, right, wrong place. I'm gonna turn constant daytime on. Just cause, looking at the dog is annoying.
Wow, they have a constant daytime too. That is pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it is a Christmas Misdreavus. That's the thing I was talking about on the page, if you want following. Me and a friend of mine made a drawing of a Delta Misdreavus, and I made a sprite of it. And then, we posted it on the Insurgents page. This was, like, last year. But, I got a PM from one of the devs of Insurgents and said they were reworking the sprites and they were going to put it in the game for a mystery gift this year for Christmas. And it's here now, and it's wonderful. Aw, man. I don't want to give this guy the Mandark. Just because this is like gentleman guy.
Gentleman.
I'll give the next cult Mandark accident. This one, this guy can have like a posh British. And what should a professor have?
I think like a good British accent sounds pretty good too.
Everyone's British. Listen, Professor. Nope. What's that? These Pokemon, they're freaks. No other trainer would want them, and we can't keep them any longer. All they want is for you to take them. You ought to keep a bunch of Eevee, show it wouldn't be a bother. Why would you care? It's true, I'm merciless, but there's no reason for these Pokemon to die. Blah, blah, blah. Sylveon, if you don't take these Pokemon, I'll release them, and they're sure to die in the wild. If you want, you can just give them to these kids, right?
Put them on the table.
Very well. Excuse me. That man was there just now, one of my colleagues in university. He's a smart man and a great scientist. He's also the leader of the Cult of Perfection. You know, I knew him in college.
Yeah.
So, basically what she's explaining right now is how Delta Pokemon work. They're basically Pokemon that have different typing and move pool than others. I've already got one, that's the Ice Fairy Misdreavus. But, I can have another. They are a fairy psychic Bulbasaur, a ghost dragon Charmander, or a dark fighting Squirtle.
You can also opt out of that and choose.
I can also opt out of that and take an Eevee. I said you pick the starter.
Who did you do your last run?
I've actually used all three of the deltas at different times. Fairy Bulbasaur I did on a personal run. Ghost Charmander, Delta Charmander and Delta Squirtle were my two Nuzlocks.
I'll go with Eevee then.
You wanna go with Eevee?
Yeah, let's do it. It's got a Mega.
It does have a Mega. Yes. Yes, I would. What should its nickname be?
It's a female crab. Name it Normal Doge.
Close enough.
It's close enough.
Fuck. I can't do it, Captain. This is what I get for letting you name Pokemon. I've already got two Pokemon. Suck it, bitch. Oh, it doesn't have a cry yet. That's weird. Can I have to switch moves around? Not yet. Let's try to put it to sleep. Shit. Well, now I'm definitely not gonna be able to put it to sleep.
Wait, if you don't choose a Delta, he doesn't either?
No.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I'm eating shit. And it actually matters this time because I have two Pokemon.
That experience bar went up so slow.
I know. Blah 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 blah. Alright. So I just got a Pokedex, and now I should go do that. The Pokedex quest. There is an invisible thing here that I cannot move through. I can walk completely around it, but I just can't. What?
I don't know, maybe you pissed off a Mr. Mime.
Alright, bitchin'. I should probably go buy some potions. I don't need a lot, though. Oh, I've already got three. That should be fine. I'm gonna go buy some black.
Do you have Pokeballs?
Yeah. How's the sound, by the way?
Oh, I'm not listening to it. Are you talking to me or them?
I'm talking to them.
I was about to say, I can't hear anything. Yeah. Because...
Alright, I'm gonna purchase, I'm gonna purchase some hair. Black hair dye. Alright, I just didn't want it to be too loud. Alright, now let's apply. Beautiful. Now let's go level up, I guess. Would it be possible to change this thing's name?
Mrs. Claus?
Mrs. Yeah. Claus, yeah. Oh, right. That reminds me.
There's a name changer in every Pokemon Center basement.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, and a move deleter, too.
Would it be possible for me to change the one that I got in the thing?
If it's...
Oh, yep, it is. I will name this one. I will be the only one I name. Let's name it Holly.
It's a good name. Got a Christmas feel to it.
It almost looks like the mischievous bite has blood everywhere from stabbing people with its hair tentacles. This is what the chat has told me. I'm concerned for the chat. I'm concerned for the chat. Are you concerned for the chat?
I'm concerned for the chat as well.
Okay, that's good. Just give me a second because I'm going to the wiki for Insurgents to get Delta Mischievous Spikes. Spikes. Now I'm just talking about spikes. Does hell have beds? You think they'd have beds of spikes? Or spiders? Spiky spiders. Spikers.
What I the crap it. Is its ability? Winter Joy?
What?
Winter Joy? I've never heard.
I think that was... I don't know, let's look.
What if it's something busted?
Oh, it's got bitchin' IVs and EVs, too.
Dang!
Strengthened in winter and weakened in summer.
I don't get it.
I don't know, maybe it's better in the winter time. I guess we'll have to fucking see, won't we?
I guess we'll look. I'll see if I can find out sometime about it.
Alright. Hang on a second. Shit. There we go. And let's make that about 300%. The 27 and 28, those are its EVs and IVs. That's something that, the main series games don't do, that, Insurgents does. Good while snowing, weak and sunny day. That's what, Jaina's in the chat, that's what she said.
Oh, that's cool.
It's better while snowing, she doesn't know. She just said that might be it. That does sound like it's, logical, though. Anyway, Axel, what you were saying, Pokemon, that's the Pokemon's EVs and IVs. All Pokemon have that in, like, every Pokemon game, although Insurgents is the only one that actually shows it, which is nice, to say the least. But, alright, that's good. Sorry, I'm just editing the overlay. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Sorry, I was just editing the thing on the side.
Oh, it still evolves the same way.
Yeah, Duskstone.
It's quite a ways in before you get a Duskstone and Insurgents without cheating.
Oh, good. That's spectacular.
Oh, that's not a bad move, Pool.
Oh, no, it's not. Like, I assume you just looked it up?
Yeah, I looked. There's no info about the Winter Joy, but what the person said seems pretty logical.
Yeah. But, anyway. I'm just gonna pull this up again so I can actually talk about it and make logical sense. Basically what the EVs and IVs are like, I mean, I don't actually breed for them, but for those that do, it's really handy, and it's nice to look at and see. Basically, it's a 0 to 31 scale on just how naturally gifted a Pokemon is at certain abilities. So this mischievous is quite exceptional across the board. And it's got a good nature, too. It boosts special attack over attack. And Pokégear, what's that gonna do for me? You train for Eevees, you don't train for Ivies. Ivies are natural and you cannot change them, and they are forever and always. Eevees are, you fight certain Pokemon and your stats boost from fighting those Pokemon. He's sending out on the chop. Oh ho! It's your unlucky day! Oh shit, it was.
Oh, so there's some info that the wiki doesn't have on Mischievous's move pool.
Holly just fucked its shit up. It's quite the Pokemon you've got there, the guy said. No kidding.
With the move relearner, she can also learn freeze dry, fly,
chatter. What?
Yeah, she can learn fly.
Back there! What?
she gets a few really cool moves from that.
You're fucking welcome, guys. Why the fuck does it learn fly?
I have no idea, but it learns fly. You can use it from the TM, or you can use the move relearner.
Where's the move relearner?
Farther in.
Like, whatever. That's... What the fuck? What?
You have to have heart scales for those.
Still! Why can it learn fly?
You're asking me.
That makes not one lick of sense. I mean, I'm not bitching. I'm just confused more than anything else. Alright, I wanted to mess with moves. Like, switch them around a bit.
Oh, it doesn't learn Ice Beam.
What?
It can't learn Ice Beam.
Really?
Yeah.
That's curious.
Maybe they thought that would be too powerful on a Pokemon like that.
maybe Ms. Majors can learn to be a TM.
I've looked it up. They don't. Neither of them learn it.
Really? I mean, do they have a comprehensive TM list out for them yet?
Yep.
Huh. That's bizarre. I got a Pikachu! First Pokemon I get in the route.
I'll send it to your Skype so you can look at it yourself.
I saw somebody posted a move pool already, but I didn't know somebody did a TM list. I'm just going to neuter its accuracy with Sand Attack. And then I'm going to growl at it for a little bit. Please, lower my attack some more. I don't want to hurt you. You're only helping me out. Oh wow, that was quite a bit. That was quite a bit of damage there. Alright, that's... Alright, one more. Don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Okay, that's good. Where is it? There is it. Go for it! Yes!
Hey,
I just got a Pikachu.
Alright, chat, name the Pikachu.
Sorry, my head itched. Normal Doge grew to level 8.
I caught a
high tier Smash character. Oh, so how about that Smash thing tomorrow? Rodent. Someone said rodent. I think I personally think that's mean. Normal mouse. Rodent it is.
Rodent sounds much better.
Yeah. Rodent is mean, but I'm just gonna get... Aw, Jaina said shock and awe. That was good. Alright. Lessons for next time. Axel got his name picked this time, so we'll try not to... picking the same people. Alright, now I can just murder the shit out of this Weedle. heal. I'm probably gonna train up, let me switch that in. Holly's my official starter, definitely. Oh, I wonder what moves Spodin's got. That is true. It's got good HP EV. Its other IVs are garbage. But that's not necessarily that bad. I can live with that. How am I doing on money?
Money.
I'm almost broke. I could probably grind up money on these guys, get some more money.
Too bad we don't have that lady from Zeta and Omicron we can grind money off of.
Lady Seclia. Yeah. That was one of those moments where it's just like, I'm glad that I didn't stream that. Because that would have literally just been me fighting Lady Seclia over and over and over again.
True.
I'm gonna say normal Doge, probably switch into this Patrak. Ah, man, it's got Bite. That would have been good then. Because Fairy type.
Does a lot of this too for my channel.
Cool.
It's been a long time since I've done one like that.
I'm gonna switch into, against my intuition, I'm gonna switch into Pikachu because Thundershock should be able to take this down pretty easily. All right, Gust. All it knows is Gust, right?
Should know Gust and Sand Attack or Leer.
All right.
Usually the birds have Sand Attack over Leer.
Yeah. And Pikachu leveled up. Is he gonna hit it again? Oh. I was hoping I'd be able to level up Pikachu again.
Pikachu.
The one thing I always hate about this area is that I end up over leveling a lot of my Pokemon. And then it's just like, you try to go into the next area, and you're so over-leveled, you just murder everything, and it's just like, well, fuck, I didn't want to do that. I need to make a team, damn it.
That's why I had to take a break from Pokemon Reborn, because you're level capped for every gym.
Oh, really? That's dumb.
Yeah, it's because the game's incredibly difficult on its own without the cap, but when you add the cap to it, they make it so you're forced to not overlevel and actually use strategy to beat the gym leaders.
Well, I can get cheap because the gym leaders are mean.
Oh, they are. They each have like their own special field that gives some ridiculous stat boost or changes, you know, types and crap. It's really hard.
What the hell? Alright. Pikachu's gonna get its ass kicked. I'm gonna switch into normal Doge. Oh, right, Roselia. Fuck. I gotta kill this thing quick.
Oh no.
This. And then there's this asshole. Alright, I'm gonna. Gotta pop one off on normal Doge. Oh, good. Growth. Spectacular. Please keep spamming that. Please keep spamming that. Whatever. Someone will play nice for some reason. Baby doll eyes.
You need to have either one of those moves if you want it to evolve into Sylveon.
I don't know if I want it to evolve into Sylveon.
Then I don't recommend giving it baby doll eyes.
Will it just automatically evolve into Sylveon if it has baby doll eyes?
Yes, leveling up to when it reaches a certain point of happiness, if it has a fairy moon, regardless of if you want it like Espeon and you level it up in the morning, it has baby doll eyes, you're never gonna get Espeon.
Ah. What do you think? Should I go for Sylveon's pretty good on its own, because I'll eventually get an ability capsule and I'll be able to switch it off to Pixelate, and then I'll just clean house with Hyper Voice and Hyper Beam.
But there's also
I've already got a Fairy type, and I'll miss out on Mega Eevee.
And with Mega Eevee, you have access to every Eevee evolution.
Yeah. And I could just... Couldn't I just stop the evolution for those?
You could.
Yeah.
This just gets really annoying for me. Like, every time I level it up, you know, it just wants to evolve. I get annoyed by that. But, I mean, shouldn't be too big of a deal.
I think I'll live with it just because, Growl, Baby Doll Eyes is Growl with priority.
That's true. It's true.
Does poison kill in this game?
Yes.
Poison kills in this game?
Wait. Oh, yeah, no. You should live with 1 HP. You don't have any antidotes or anything?
Not on me, no. I did not buy any antidotes. Alright, I'm gonna save.
Just in case.
Yeah, survive the poisoning. Okay.
You would have lost 2 Pokemon in 1 go.
I know. That's why I was just like, that's not fair. That's not happening. I would literally just spam potions until we got to the Pokemon Center, because fuck that shit. Alright, I'm going upstairs to buy some healing items. I'm gonna buy some antidotes. That should be fine. I'll buy another potion. Oh, you're typing out Mega Eevee's broken ass ability. Yeah, that's Mega Eevee. Mega Eevee gets a pretty decent stat boost to all stats. And as it uses that type, it changes to that type. And its move pool has been expanded to accommodate. So it's like, you can have Thunderbolt, Bubble Beam, Flamethrower, and, I don't know, Moonblast or something. And you can just switch off between Jolteon, Flareon, Umbreon, and Sylveon, if you so chose.
There's actually a house in this game towards the last city that was in the last update that will teach, that is specifically for Eevee, and will teach it whatever corresponding move you want.
That's bad. Holy crap, baskets at a very easy house. No kidding. Guess who got good? Rotom got good. Starly? Bitch, please. I says again, bitch. Oh, God. We just almost had the first death of the night.
Let's try not to lose in the first stream.
Again.
Oh, wait, you really lost on the first stream last time?
I think I lost my starter.
Oh, I was about to say, I thought it was at least 2.
I didn't lose many, I know, but I actually did pretty good my last run, and I just got a really bad stroke of luck on the last second and got party wiped. I mean, I could have continued, but at that point it was just like I lost so many Pokemon, it's just like, fuck it, I don't care. What route is this? This is Shade Forest. This is also Shade Forest. Alright, so not a different area.
The location of these. Delta Pokemon.
Telnor Cave. This is the new one. Now we can catch something.
Toga's good.
What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Cubone Sweet!
Also has a Mega in this game.
and it's fucking broken.
Yeah.
Fairy Wind, that would be super effective. And it's pretty high level. Damn. Didn't need for it to go that high. I'm gonna try Spam and Sing. Okay, that worked. Alright. I'm gonna try and spam some Pokeballs. Get this Cubone. There we go. Victory for Vegeta! And that was a level up for Hollow. What should we name Cubone?
Always named mine Child Support.
Oh my god, is this just a stream of this is just a stream of cruelty.
I love that name. That's so good. Whoever came up with that hat.
That was
off.
Jaina.
Good job, Jaina.
It's just like, we'll name the Pikachu Rodent. We'll name the Cubone Orphan. How do you feel about that, Orphan? Are you asleep? This is just mean. I feel bad.
I've missed a few of these deltas.
I love how. Oh yeah, they add a lot more since time.
Why is Avalug a rock dragon? What?
Avalug? Oh, because.
That makes complete sense.
I know, right? Have you seen Delta Vespiquen?
I was actually about to look at that one.
I think it's steel and fire.
Yeah. Good lord, what?
It's fucking sweet.
Its hidden ability is speed boost. Oh my gosh.
Have you seen, what was the,
But its regular ability is much better.
I still miss Delta Steelix.
Oh man, you had a special name for that one too, didn't you?
I think I just named it Thumper. You know, like I named every Steelix I've ever had.
I thought it was named after a chick. I could have sworn.
I don't think so. I know Thumper in X and Y was a chick. Because it did an X lock. I did a Nuzlocke of X. And I ended up getting a. Yeah, I had. I remember that because I needed, you can get a Steelix by trading for a Love Disc in that game.
Yeah.
But the thing was, the only place you could catch a Love Disc was in the same city where you needed to trade for a Steelix. So it's just like, well, that'd be cheating. I'd be getting two Pokemon in the same area, technically, right?
Yeah.
So I literally held off on that trade until I got to the next city over, where I fished for a Love Disc. Chugged back to the city before. Like, the second gym city. And then got a Steelix. And that shit was the bomb.
My lord, what did they do to the Megas?
What?
They resprited all of the...
Oh yeah, Megas. All the Megas got rebooted.
Gardevoir looks terrible.
Gardevoir looks terrible?
Yeah, she looks like a really bad Elsa.
Oh, right, for Delta Gardevoir?
Yeah, but Delta Gallade, he looks lit.
Yeah, Delta Gallade looks sick. Onix, technically you are a rock type, and therefore a very big threat to me. However, Powder Snow! Ah, fuck. Shit, no, don't kill me.
I don't think it's gonna kill with the IVs that thing has.
That is true, but still, super effective physical hits on him as Drevis make me nervous.
That's true.
What do you think, shit? I'll switch out to Orphan. Just try leveling him up.
But he's not an orphan anymore, now he has a daddy.
Ha! I laughed. you see. Ball toy. Right. So, you're useless to me. Because you have levitate and I can't fight you. Levitate is such an amazing ability. Like, I don't think it gets enough credit.
That's what Delta Vespic one has. It has no weaknesses.
Oh, and Steel Fire has no weaknesses?
With Levitate, it doesn't.
Huh. Neat.
I don't think. I have to make sure.
No, water.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's true. It has one. And fighting. Oh, that's two. Yep. Okay, never mind. I was wrong.
I always forget that steel doesn't resist water. Like, that's a mistake I make repeatedly.
Same. Yeah, I believe that is the only two. Oh, fighting.
Stop lowering my defense. I'm only doing this because I'm paranoid about it. Shit.
Yeah, just fighting in water.
Stop being good. There, good. Now I can kill you. Thank fuck. Alright, how are we doing? Who's going where? Orphan can still fight. The levels in this game jump like nuts. And it always throws me. Tyrogue. I'll try fighting you with, Orphan. And then I'll switch to, Holly if things get too rough. Alright, this is working out pretty good. Who's up next? Vaganvola. Easy sauce.
Did Cubone come with its item?
Did it? I don't know. I'll have to look. Damn it! Hit it! Yeah! Victory! And that should be level 10? That's level 10. Cubone did not come with an item.
Oh.
I do remember it getting the bone from it last time.
Yeah.
Shit, I didn't mean to use that potion on Holly. I just totally...
You panicked and was like, oh, I gotta heal Holly.
No, I just hit the wrong button and I literally just wasted a potion. Okay, what are we doing now? What's happening? Rock and roll. I can't fight you. I literally am enabled. What's Vaganvola's type?
It's rock.
Is it rock or is it rock ground?
It doesn't evolve. It doesn't become rock ground until it's Gigalith, I don't believe.
Huh.
I'll double check.
Yeah. Because that matters.
It's just rock type.
It's just rock type?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. That means I could probably, looks like it's switching to Pikachu. Try to grind off Pikachu. Try to grind off the not ground types in this dungeon. Unlike you, you piece of shit. When does that thing evolve?
Who?
Geodude.
I want to say 25.
Robin, you're so slow, that took forever. Anyway, I think it's the rare stone the mayor was talking about over there. Over the far right of the cave, you can't miss it.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
He will not weave Talmor down alive. Who is that?
I forgot.
That's the Aqua Cult. What's the Magma Cult? Dexter. I'm writing those down. My agent is already in place. I assume yours is too. Yes, and about to be armed with the proof. And about to, yeah, fuck.
Yes, and armed to the brink with the strongest of Pokemon. Rest assured, he will be dead before he leaves Telnor Town.
It's been a while since I watched Dexter's Laboratory. This all disgusts me. This is just useless, blah, 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 fuck it. I quit. They plan to assassinate the Augur when he comes to Telnor Town. I can't believe we're caught up in the middle of this. We need to go back and warn the Augur before the assassins get to him. We have to hurry. Teleport! The Augur could be attacked any minute. Time to go buy potions. Because goddammit, I cannot fight cultists right now. Now is not the time for that. Also, how do they get to Telnor Town before us and without seeing us?
You got me.
That's the question of the week.
If I'm not mistaken, the person that you fight has a Skrelp.
A Skrelp?
Yeah, it's a poison type, so...
It's a poison water.
Yeah.
It doesn't become poison dragon until later.
Yep.
So, poison water, that's Pikachu territory. Can I just leave and grind Pikachu a bit more? Yes, I certainly can. The leader of the nation is about to be assassinated. Let's go play in grass. I wish you could change the encounter rate. Like, that's one thing that I really love about, Bravely Default. Is that if you want to, you can just jack up the encounter rate. Or just jack it back. It's just like, I don't want to find anything anymore. Okay. No, I want to find twice as many enemies as I should. Okay. The game's just totally cool with it.
I still need to play that.
Bravely Default?
Yep.
It's really good. It kind of chugs in the middle, but it's really good.
Oh my god! After reading all your posts about the little pimp guy, I mean, it kind of got interesting, so I looked it up.
Ringabel.
Yeah.
I love Ringabel's hilarious. I love the one that I posted recently, where it's just he's got the monk ability where stats increase. His attack power increases when he's not wearing any equipment. Oh. And he's just walking around naked.
Yeah, I saw
little
that.
Fairies flying in front of him. Tiss is covering Anya's eyes, just like, no, don't look! And he is just walking away. We don't know this man.
His friend.
We don't know this man. Let's keep going. I'm Jao, and I'm the second Augur. It's nice to meet you all. What might your name be? My name's Damien, and this is Robin. We were here to warn you that one of the guests here wants to kill you. That's not something you shout. That's a very serious accusation, Damien. I am so sorry about this, sir.
Damien, what are you saying? You're embarrassing us. You will be punished for this.
Actually, I wouldn't worry about it. You could have just shut up. I love how there's no music change for this scene. There is no change in music. It's just the cheery little town music.
I love how this dude's like,
"We have
hold on, let me ask Robin if he wants to battle," and he's like, "Nope, you're coming here."
I think that's, I just love that. It's just like, we have actual weapons that we were going to kill the president with. We're gonna fight you with Pokemon. I mean, this would be a very different game if this Kyogre guy over here just pulled out a gun and shot my Pokemon in the head. I'm like, oh shit! I stopped level grinding and suddenly I regret it. Alright, that should be enough to get me back up to almost full strength. I'm gonna use one again. Just to be safe. You know, you never know. Come on, kill it. Ah, shit, it wasn't enough. Okay, that's game.
I honestly expected that to kill.
So did I. Rodan's trying to learn quick attack. I love how they actually made tackle better to compensate for how just shitty tackle used to be the shittiest move. And it's since been getting stronger and stronger in every Pokemon game since.
I would have gotten rid of Growl. Play Nice lowers the attack lower.
Oh, Play Nice does double?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. I thought it was the same. Because it didn't specify.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah, it didn't say anything.
Horsey. Okay, he's sending out a Horsey. I'm pretty confident in Holly. Watch it have like a fighting type move for some reason. Smokescreen. Fuck your shit. I almost wanna mod this sprite to look like the Black and Red Misdreavus. Two of you to Helio City. Latin! Why didn't you just do that in the first place? This is just... blah, 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 blah. Rodent is now invisible. This is quite the turn of events. Are you going to update that Pokemon on the side? Oh, yep, you're right, I should. What Pokemon do I have now?
Eevee, Mr.
Pikachu, and a Pikachu and a Cubone. Yep, alright. Thank you for mentioning it, because I totally forgot. Sorry, I'm trying to change things as quickly as I can. Cubone. There we go. And the names. Rodent.
It's the Lazy Robin stream now.
I saw. It's a lot of effort to just like constantly shift this shit around. Alright, there we go. I think ludicrous speed makes it go so fast that it actually ends up slowing it down. Alright. GG Novi. Alright, Normal Doge needs some points. So, we're gonna try to level them up some more. This is going relatively well. I think when I lost a Pokemon the last time was I'm that guy. The guy with the squirrel. So, I mean, I didn't lose anything there, so.
It's true.
Yeah, I love how the game just, like, can't even keep up with the sprites. Do I have a lapel? I do not. Could I go buy a lapel?
They don't have lapels this early.
They don't? I thought they did.
It's at the next town.
Oh, well, I do have enough money to buy some more shit. So I should definitely go back and at least do that. And if they have repels, I'll get them.
Someone sure is buzzing your phone.
I know. I'm getting texts from my D&D group. Propels us early.
Oh, they didn't last time I had, but I guess they updated.
I'll buy as many potions as I can afford. Shit, now I can't afford repels. Oh, that's fine. I'll sell a Pokeball. I don't need it anyway. I got way too many Pokeballs. I'll buy one repel. It'll get me through this. I mean, Telenor Cave seems a lot longer the second time you go through it. It's just like, now you have an additional cave on top of the cave that you had to cave the last time. And yes, cave is now a verb. Alright, so, repel. Where's the repels? Oh, there they are. I've been used to repel. Alright. So I'm gonna keep, I'm gonna keep ludicrous speed off for this.
Mm-hmm.
Just so I can try to get the most out of my 100 steps. And there it goes. Nosepass, he's probably got some shit. Pardon, great, of course he does. I think he's got like that multi-hitting rock attack though. Or does he not have that this early?
He doesn't have that this early.
Okay, thank God. I hate that. Oh, normal doge is learning Swift. That's neato. Should I get rid of Tackle?
Yeah, I'll do that. That way, if you get, like, growled at, it's not gonna do anything.
Yeah. And hush off, you people. You can't kill me. I'm too amazing. Normal Doge and Holly. I will Swift. Oh, Swift is multi-attack.
So
and
is Fairy
Wind. Powder Snow. Multi-attack all the things. Harden. Ha ha ha! You have sealed your doom. I will sand attack. And fairy wind. I think fairy wind is. It doesn't make a difference. There we go. Victory! I hope I get into more double battles. Those are easy to work with. You know what I mean?
Easy EXP.
Rock polish. I will keep baby doll eyesing you. And luckily, even though Swift is normal type, it works very well on these defense-heavy types in this area. So now I can actually grind, normal doge. Whereas I couldn't before. That doesn't work on me anymore! Everything dies! I'm just gonna go grab that Pokeball down there. Oh, a Diglett. I didn't know they had Diglett in here.
I didn't either, honestly.
I kinda wish I would've gotten... But what I would've liked to get is an Onix.
Oh gosh, remember Mega Dugtrio from the 8-bit game?
Oh. Yeah. I based that on the Mega Dugtrio in this game. That and Zeta Omicron, but that's literally what Mega Dugtrio is. It's just 100 Diglett. And it just gives like a 100-point boost to its attack.
There's a very popular double strategy that involves Cresselia, any ground type that gets Fissure, and Machamp. So what Cresselia will do, she'll skill swap and take Machamp's No Guard. Machamp switches out and switches into the ground type that has Fissure, and then she'll give that Pokemon No Guard, that way it always hits Fissure.
Nice. That's gotta be banned.
Well, it's really not banned, but it's just like, really hard to block.
In general, because that's a 3-ton victory strategy.
True.
Somebody had to look at that and go, no. No. Some of it. I've been meaning to do this for a while. Put Bone Club up at the top. I think there's a... If memory serves, TM is something over here. Alright. Level 11, and Headbutt! Nice! That gives me some options. Alright, so what do we got going on? Is everybody level 11? Yep, everybody's level 11. So now we can level up Holly again and get to level 13. I'm gonna... I have a rhythm I like to keep with my Pokemon. During the single digits, they can be the same level or a level higher. As soon as we hit 10s, 10 to 30, I like to keep them within 2 levels. Ooh, and a new Pokemon. 20 to 30, after 30, I kind of get like 3 or 4 levels. And in the 50s, it's around 5 levels. As far as like, my starter between everything else. Or I just get everybody to the same level and say fuck it.
Ooh. Well, you didn't have Pikachu.
Well, that's a kick in the teeth. It's a shitty electric type.
Yeah, he really has no physical...
He has nothing worthwhile.
Not really, no. Not even until he evolves.
And then... Oh my god! Sing! Work! Thank you. I almost don't even want to blow a Pokeball on this, but team member's a team member. If anything, it'll be a good backup. I'm not even going to bother healing it because I know I reach a,
Well, you could use him as death fodder.
That is true, I could use him as death fodder. I'd have to heal him for that, though. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna name him Glue. Because He's basically going to end up getting soul for another Pokemon.
Oh, you use XSplit the stream?
Yeah.
Oh, I could never get that to work.
It works really well for me, actually. Like, it took a while to get, but now it's just, it's amazing.
I have to use OBS.
I tried OBS, but it was all too compact and hard to read for me.
Also, if my memory serves me well, Mischievous is going to be completely useless in the first gym.
What's the first gym?
See, the gym leaders don't have types, they have themes. And this guy's is setting the sun up with using grass and fire types.
Yeah, so probably not. Flash to cut accuracy.
I think the move pool you have now is pretty good.
I don't know. I think I might want to ditch Mist.
Oh, that's true. I was thinking of, Haze.
Yeah, no.
Mist is definitely
good. Haze is... Mist is... Stats can't change.
Yeah.
Haze is... Stats go back to normal. Which is spectacular. Mist has its uses, but less so. Oh, right. Since you people are going to yell at me about it. For what it's worth, he will be an official part of the team until I find some manner of replacing him. Which, the sooner the better, because I hate Blitzel. So now he's added to the thing.
The thing.
This guy's probably got some... Oh, he's not gonna fight me. Oh, I thought he would've just, like, actually tried to fight me from the get-go. I'll try not to switch into... someone else. Holy God! Jigglypuff. Get out of my town with that. Yeah, I'll try to level up Morphin. I want to get a if I can get a Mega Mach- if I can get a Mega Marowak, that'd be badass. Defense Pearl. Are you gonna try to roll out me? Bring it on. I fucking dare you.
It does, you're gonna lose Orphan.
Suck a dick! Victory!
So close.
If there was an ability for cheating death, I'd want it on all of my Pokemon. I'm gonna burn that super potion I somehow obtained. And I'm gonna use it on Rodent. Because I do still want to try to level it. And this should be my level. Oh man, an Abra. That would've been cool. And it's gone. Is this the chick that we pushed? Were you there for that?
No.
Oh, God. So, last time I did a stream, I just ended up standing behind this chick in order to manipulate her to move places. And I literally just pushed her across the screen. Jesus Christ, uproar! Rodent, stop almost dying.
Whoever you switch in is gonna take a whole lot of damage.
Why?
Uproar. It does quite a bit. Oh, and I don't miss her. Oh, I keep forgetting she's, you know, got good IVs.
Good IVs and special defense heavy. Holly is just my nuke.
Like, the first time I played Omicron and Zeta when I was streaming it, like, in the first cave where you can catch Riolus and Cubones, like, the third trainer in there has Whismur Uproar, and it kills everything.
Oh, right, like, I remember that.
Very quickly. I've always had a bad idea with that.
I think I did lose something there.
Dang, she just gave you, like, 1,700.
Yeah, oh, did she?
Yeah. Yeah,
this was that chick. I literally just, like, I stood where I didn't want her to be, and pushed her across the bridge.
Why did you push her across the bridge?
Because I could. Someone on the chat, nuke the halls with blast from Holly. La 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 la. Shit! Rodent, get out of there! What are you doing still trying to fight?
I'm actually gonna have to leave in a few minutes to run an errand.
Alright. You have to run errands or something?
Yep. I'm gonna watch for a little bit more.
Alright. I still intend to cut it right around Where is that healing spot? Oh, it's through the cave, shit.
Wait, forget about the, hidden grottos.
Yeah. Please move. Thank you. I will fight you in a minute. Now, if I can just not find anything in this cave right now. Of course. And of course it's garbage.
It literally just trying to suck your blood.
Yep. Let's see if I can end this fight right now.
Are you gonna catch it?
There we go.
More death fodder.
Yep.
Wait, did you just get experience for catching a Pokemon?
Yeah.
That's in this game too?
Yeah.
I forgot that. It was in there. It's been a while since I played this.
Living in pitch black caverns, the eyes gradually grew shut, depriving them of vision. They use ultrasonic waves to detect obstacles. So it's just a bat. It's pretty much just a bat.
Name it crap.
Part of me wants to. If somebody doesn't get another chat and say something real quick. No, you know what? I got a better idea. Nobody gave me anything. So I'm not gonna name this anything.
Oh.
I literally named it nothing.
Oh yeah, there's a hidden grotto right there, too.
Yep, I know.
That's why I call it the most useless Pokemon I've ever had.
Someone told me to name it God. I didn't do that because I don't like it. Hidden grotto. This thing doesn't give you a Stunky anymore.
I know, it gives, it's not even a Delta, it's that little fire thing that eats Durant.
No, it's not.
They changed it again?
Yeah, it's, just a Great Ball.
Every time?
I believe.
Oh, because before they just updated to this one, that's where I got heat more.
Huh. Maybe it's random. 14, 12, 12. Should I even bother trying to train these guys up?
Probably not. You'll catch better Pokemon eventually.
Zubat might be useful.
Oh, Crobat's a good poison type. I didn't think of that.
Crobat is a good poison type. It's just like, I could name it, I could not, and enjoy myself. You know what? I will give you a chance to redeem yourself.
Mr. No Name. And maybe one day you'll get a name.
Yeah. You have to earn your name. Fight for honor. You have failed me. You had one job. Blue, you... You are just the Grand Central Station of disappointment today. Fuck you.
First death.
That wasn't even a death. That was a mercy killing. I sent glue out once. It got confused, hurt itself, and died. I don't even care. I should care, but I don't care. You know what my favorite Nuzlocke thing, just like in general is out of like anyone's Nuzlocke moments ever?
What?
Back when Diglett did his Nuzlocke comics. It was for his ex Nuzlocke, I believe. That was why, I'm not sure which. But he had What's the little Tyrant? You know, the little rock dragon dinosaur. Not the evolved one, like the little one of it. You know. He literally just apparently he just wrote on his notes that Pokemon died, and that was it. He didn't even say how. So literally just out of nowhere, a rock slide happens and it dies. I was just like, oh, okay. Haha, you are paralyzed. And now you are dead.
Weasel was actually the first shiny Pokemon I ever caught without cheating or getting traded.
I've never caught a shiny Pokemon. Oh, okay, that's a lie.
Well, I've never caught a shiny. Counting the Gyarados from.
Yeah, Soul no. Soul. I've never caught a shiny Pokemon on an actual cartridge. I did catch, I caught two actually on emulators. The first was on a crystal run that I did just for fun. Like before I even had the page. I did a crystal run and I caught I had a Butterfree that I like actually trained, you know. And then I caught a shiny Caterpie.
Oh my.
So then I just went to the Elite Four with two Butterfree. Because why not? Right? the other one, I did a crystal random lock. Like, I randomized everything except types. I randomized moves and stuff. So I literally found a golem that knew Shockwave and Spore.
Oh my lord.
And it was shiny.
At least, it's not like, what's that Pokemon? Pokemon Blaze. There's a move tutor that will teach every single Pokemon in the game Spore, even if they can't learn it.
That's awful and dumb.
That's how Hayden got through it.
I'm still proud of the fact that I beat Snakewood and Hayden didn't.
Yeah, he lost it, like, very end. Very, very end.
And I can't find a single person on YouTube who has actually succeeded. I mean, I'm sure there are, but I can't find one.
I think you're the only, like, documented one that I know of.
Because
I recorded most of your stuff.
Ren did? Yeah, and she did without losing anyone either.
Oh, wow.
Just like I just played. You sat there and grinded all day. I mean, I'll sit there and grind if I feel like I need to sit there and grind, but I'm not gonna grind to be like 10 levels higher. Level 12 is moving up in the world. I feel like this is like a Kingdom Hearts cutscene.
The word! They took the word! Do!
No, you know what? That's what we're doing. Should I give it its name?
Give it its name.
I know I'm going against what I've been saying, like I'm gonna let people name him, but I just love this name so much. Because of that Kingdom Hearts reference, we're gonna name it Photo. They stole the word, too. However,
at least that's what it's referenced over instead of Nickelback's Photograph song.
Look at this graph.
But I'm actually gonna dip out right now. I gotta go run an errand real quick.
Bye.
It was real fun being here and watching the stream. It was really, it was something I haven't done in a while, so it was interesting to watch.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But next time, I should be free pretty much anytime. So just let me know if you guys want to see me back.
Yeah, after exams, at some point I intend to stream Fallout New Vegas.
Oh my lord.
But I don't know when that's happening. So, I mean, we'll see.
Can you name it Photo?
Yeah.
I was wondering why you gave it a line.
Because they stole the word, too.
Oh.
Hang on a second. I got an idea. There we go. Boom, right there.
Yeah, just hit me up whenever you need somebody. I'll be here.
All right, cool. Thank you
very
much.
Unless I'm not here. I mean, if I get eaten by Arceus for being the false prophet, then you know why I can't be at the stream.
Holy God, that's excessive.
I mean, not that I'm the false prophet or anything, no sir.
All right, take it easy, man.
All right, man. See you guys later.
Alright, so I'm probably just gonna keep going for a little while longer. I don't know. What do you guys think? Cause this would actually be a pretty decent place to end it. I definitely want to buy at least like 10. And how am I doing on antidotes? Doing pretty good on antidotes. How am I doing on those? Doing pretty good. I'll just take the 500. Would you guys be okay with me cutting it right now, or do you want me to go a little bit longer? I can do either. If I'm not mistaken, there's someone who will trade me something in this place. There's someone who will give me an Elekid here, I know it. The difference? Oh, who are you? Fire types. Blah, 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 blah. Where's the Elekid guy? I wish I could see one for myself. What if I put Holly in the front of my party? Look at it. It's right there, dick. Shit, something went wrong there. Alright, I'm gonna catch one more Pokemon. And then I'll be done. I know exactly where it is. Awesome! That is something I can live with. I like it. First, I shall neuter your stats. Please, raise your defense. It makes no difference to me. The Schnoz. That's its name. We're doing it, kids. Hit me now, bitch. Oh, he hit me. Good for you. You must feel proud of yourself. Alright. One more good hit. Now I will switch into normal dodge can. Normal dodge can't be switched out, I forgot. Alright. He should be easy enough to poke ball now. Oh. Let's try that again, shall we? Aha! I have succeeded. And that is a very good catch. I've always wanted the trainer nose pass. The schnoz. It's perfect. 10 out of 10. Fly, Zubat, fly! Keep up with me. Alright, and I will edit the party, I will edit the title card in a bit. Ooh, it's got magnet pull too. That's an interesting move. This is going to be the box of death. Box of death. Alright. Alright, that works. Tomorrow's probably gonna be training the schnoz. And that should do it. Alright, thank you very, very much. I will see you all next time when I probably stream Fallout New Vegas.